Tonight, Midwest City Police are looking for a man who broke into a church and stole some things.
And the church also serves as a school, and that prompted the church to alert parents of it. News 9's Tiffany Liu has the latest on the investigation.
Police have clear pictures of a man who burglarized the church behind me. They want to put these photos out there in hopes that someone can identify him.
He felt fairly comfortable in there. He wasn't running around, so there's a good chance he's done things before like this.
Police say this man was sneaking around St. Philip Neri Catholic Church.
This church is located in a neighborhood, actually, just off of Southeast 15th Street.
It's both a church and a school. Captain Jerry Kennedy says the school was open, but thankfully no kids were around at the time. St. Philip Neri sent a message to parents saying they are confident the campus is secure. They also have trust in the Midwest City Police Department to handle the investigation.
If their time stamp is right, it was around 7:20.
The suspect stole checks from an office after exploring several rooms down the hallway.
He's got his stocking cap on, walking down the hallways looking in offices.
At one point, he removes his hat, giving police a better view of his face.
It appears to me, at least, he's actually looking up at the camera.
Kennedy describes the suspect as a heavy-set, bald, black man, probably around 5'10 in height.
I'm confident the pictures are clear enough with you guys. In our Facebook, maybe we'll get some leads on this case.
He wants to catch this man who broke into a place of worship for the community.
I think it's important we find him, because if he'll do this, we don't know what he'll do next, so.
And anyone with information on this suspect should call the Midwest City Police Department. On the scene, on the story, in Midwest City, Tiffany Liu, News.